So damn divided, it's time to unify. And we ain't got no choice where all these energies colliding. Yeah, we look to God, cause he keep providing. I'ma tell you now, this shit here is the perfect timing. Yeah, watch me say this shit, just by me rhyming. They found the perfect one to come on, take care of this assignment. Make America great, I know you fucking lying. This shit was built off hate, so what's the point in even trying? Brothers killed in the streets, and now they families crying. Bodies crooked police, and now they names are redefined. Yeah, it's a bigger world we walked up in. So just make sure the ones around you ain't gonna lead you into falling, man. Man, rest in peace to all our fallen friends. And just know that you live through us, and everything we do is all for them. I hope you know this action caused by man. Just know that Black Lives Matter before our lives can really matter, friend. 22 years, man, I've been trapped in this. Society is to blame for my reason of being an activist. Just like AI, don't fuck with practice, bitch, I'm on some savage shit. I know we tired and not having shit. It's time to make change in this evil world, on this evil land. The undivided attention is on that evil man. That's how we make a plan. We need to stick together. We need to change the whole game up, just like they changed the weather. Convict them fucking cops who killed Breonna Taylor. You know they hate our soul because our soul is greater. Take a look at our mind. We can't even fucking jog without some racist hicks up on our back, just like it's a dog. Time for justice. Without it, it's no applause. Yeah, we want justice. Without it, we kicking walls. Yeah, we want justice. Without it, it's fuck you all, bitch. Hey, rest in peace to Trayvon. George Zimmerman still walk around a free man. I swear to God, his mama should've swallowed him a C-man. He wanna be man, but he can't be man, he a D-man. And if you think his killing's right, then bitch, you is a D-man. It's time for revolution. We finna start doing you bitches like you do us. Get to practicing some execution. Sound like the best solution. I hate it had to come to this, but y'all keep pushing buttons. What if it was your cousin, or your mother, or your brother, or your sister, or your father? And even your son or daughter, bitch.